Hi, it's Jamin, and in today's TeamGantt tip, we're looking at workloads. When you're planning or managing a project that includes other people, it's important to know how busy everyone is, so you can avoid over or under scheduling and plan more effectively. It's also important to know how moving things in the schedule might affect other people's work. In TeamGantt, it's easy with workloads. To access workloads, click the Availability tab in the lower right-hand corner of the Gantt chart. Here, you can see a heat map showing how many tasks are assigned to each person or label in your project. If you're on our advanced plan, you can view across all of your projects or just the one you're currently in. You'll also be able to see how many estimated hours are assigned to a person or label for the task for that day as well. If you click on one of the numbered boxes, you'll get a quick overview of the tasks assigned for that day. Clicking on one of the tasks in the overview takes you to that task in the Gantt chart, even if the task is in a different project. If you move an assigned task to a new set of dates, you'll see the workloads updated below. If you have multiple projects open at once, workloads will show you all of the tasks in your open project. And for account holders, you can see workloads for all users and labels on the account. Workloads are available on all standard and advanced plans, although some of its features, like viewing estimated hours, are only available on advanced plans. To learn more about how TeamGantt can help you keep track of workloads, go to teamgantt.com/support.